Harry's still wearing his badge. I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.
Anyways, hello, and welcome back to the channel. We are back with Spider-Man 2.
This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him. Apologize and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's got to be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me.
Why in the holy fuck does it say HDR10? Whatever.
Hey, Harry. Do you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
More.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. I've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. Looks like I freed one of them. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope.
Jesus Christ.
You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it.
No, but I've got this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Sirius echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Better finish off this mix before more of them show up.
Way easier with Miles.
Plenty of echo in that hangar. How do I get the bell into that hangar?
There's the engine, but no power. Here we go. Yes, Super Echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. The pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll help. Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Where? Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
Nice one!
We did it!
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like, goo on the window.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great. Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself! Harry, looks a lot different than you did when you had the soup. I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me. Gotta check in with Mom and Genki.
I can keep doing this.
We gotta get in there. We will. That did it.
Spider-Man, it's you.
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive. They're connected. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo. Let's hit a nerve. It's pulling back, but not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here. Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Nice job. Great, keep that momentum.
They're near the heart!
Get to your mom and Genki.
Right.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nanagon,
and Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step, find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Middle of the street, huh?
Summer went by. Hello, Spidey.
Once the epicenter for.
Makes sense.
New York.
Makes sense.
Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kraven, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunt, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe, the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. The day I've prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. I'm sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all. Do not let my life be in vain. Band together, and we can stand up against these formidable powers once and for all. But until that day comes, I'll be fighting alongside you for the good of our people and the good of our nation.
Okay, Jonah.
Genki, what's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Run, like he was swearing. You're not going to get
it. You're not happy.
Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this. Somewhere safe as soon as you can.
Spider-Man? Oh, I owe you for that.
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.
No, we need to figure this out. I don't think we're gonna figure this out. Can't land on it. Eventually it'll come back, right? Just gotta wait. Or just be stupid. It's fine too. Oh, it's not on the screen. It's on mine, though. Okay, well. It's fine. You're not back yet. Damn. No, I don't think this is what we're supposed to be doing anyway.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told you before.
You're still...
Why don't you lock on to what I'm fucking fighting?
Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this! Come on! Bring it! Man! I thought I was gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all. Check it out. Let's clean this place up. Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Would you fucking not? Jesus fuck. And I'm dead. Okay.
Doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting you pretty hard.
Hey, if that's what you had to do to get it off me, I'm grateful.
Okay, then.
Folks,
another nest. Okay, let's make some noise.
What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, this shit is so fucking stupid. There doesn't need to be 58 fucking things on the screen for you to be able to fuck with. It literally just got, it's too fucking stupid. Can't do anything. No, that's cool. Still can't do anything. What the, dude, like, how am I fighting 20 of them and there's still one left?
Man,
You're webbed up, but I guess that doesn't matter. Why would you do that instead of the one that's right next to you? Man, you've got some shitty ass fucking target priority. Those things are going to be annoying. Okay.
That's another nest.
Where are we supposed to go? Wherever it's at.
Two hearts on this nest? As if it wasn't horrifying enough.
Where do you see them at?
Easier.
Not too, too bad.
We did it.
Nice.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man.
Sure. Sure, sure, sure. Might as well go do that.
All right, let's help out EMF. Where's that key up?
Cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Better head to ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy, and I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. Professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab.
I'm supposed to be going this way.
Oh no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path it took. Now let's see where these pilfering plants went. There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security. Idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people. This is where I want to get you.
I've got something to plant. My fist in your face!
Oh, it's not give me with those Spider-Man!
Plants. I need this plant for an experiment to help feed New York, if that means anything to you. No? Really?
Look out! In the air!
What kind of plant is this? I think it's called the back to jail plant.
Hit him!
Now where is that plant? Could have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home.
glad we nipped this nefarious plan in the bud. See what I did there?
Yeah, I knew you would.
Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant. Okay, I'll borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh? Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
Give that machine thingy!
Did I see that? We just fucked. Let's try that again.
Okay.
How do these fit together? This should create a cassava that grows more quickly without sacrificing the yield. This is some cutting-edge splicing tech they've developed. Makes it possible to meet food supply challenges without sacrificing safety and transparency. Step, putting it together.
There we go.
And there we go. Plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. East will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids.
Okay. To the max, yep.
Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there.
Oh, it's nighttime all of a sudden.
Great. They're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they...
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Everyone in it to the ground.
Hey,
one down. Too many left. Way too late to try to evacuate everyone. That rooftop bomb alone could take out the entire apartment building. Gotta move fast. There's no telling how much time's left. So much for the quiet approach. Gotta take them out before they detonate the bombs. There. Now to save the rest of the neighborhood.
The Fool's Beacon has arrived.
The Fool's Beacon is finally shown in space. Wonderful.
Come here, big guy. Give up. Thank you.
Why are the bombs going offline?
Great. Yuri.
Take it, you haven't changed your mind!
About saving lives? You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
Get down here!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more!
Stop holding back! If you have to lay waste in this entire neighborhood, you need to!
Sounds like all this is the start of their Crimson Hour!
Good thing I'm stopping it then!
Watch out for webs!
The unworthy are laughing at you, my emperor! Laughing! What are you going to do?
Look up! He's there!
I checked the area earlier! I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from!
We can find him together when we're done here!
You can look for my lighter! Rick stole it in the hospital! They're not getting us soon!
Rick will fall before the flames!
If you're going to
leave, just leave! Down!
After we're done here and I find him, you stay out of my way!
Not a chance! Suffer for your actions! This doesn't have to get ugly again!
Apparently it does!
Web.
Just accept the prophecy, Wraith!
Did we do it? Did we actually do it? Oh, tell me. It's gonna hit the tankers.
You've stopped trains before, right?
No brakes. Great. Not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
You believe we're doing this?
I press the button.
Last shot. You're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
That's what all this was for.
An hour rolls over this earth. It shall bring truth, judgment, and carnage.
Okay.
Underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
told you. I'm trying to save the most lives. And you still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
So the flame is pretty disgusting, huh? And red hair, crazy matches, and now he's Carnage. That's something you just didn't need in this game.
Wanted that train derailed, so he could get a symbiote.
Oh, it'd be fine.
At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process.
It'll be fine.
Hey, Yuri, do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, they've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wackman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
Gotta do a thing. One sec. Moving day? Hope you're leaving my city! Come from. Track down the flame yourself. I just wanted to say
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I...
About there too. Three of them right here. Oh shit.
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's army. They go by Wraith. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was, but I find it hard to believe.
Help! I've got this! Get clear! Yeah!
this could get any harder?
Don't get hit!
Eyes up! He's airborne!
Render crime, thank
you very much. At least the next 20 minutes.
This is where I need to be right now. Yeah, okay. There we go. Would you fucking stop?
How mysterious.
Thanks. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing, that was it. Here. Locked boy. It's okay. Here, spider bots. Okay. Just can't go over there, right? Yeah, just can't go over there. There's one.
Hey, little buddy.
There's another.
Life, I totally would have rocked this look.
currently rocking that look right now, Parker. But that was clever too. Hello.
You may have just found the world's smallest thief.
You're here. Thank you.
This one's got a cute backpack.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Let's clean this place up. Not gonna give up!
I don't see how you did any of that, to be honest with you.
No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em.
They say time heals all wounds. That's a lot.
That's a lot.
Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
Norman's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him.
Okay, well, today might be my last work day. Well, no, I'll have to finish out the week. Well, no, not, maybe not. I don't know. Because that is not going to work. Done, but yeah, sure. Cool.
Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor.
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah,
I thought it was.
Then that's...
Great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
Hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Right.
MJ, pick up.
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave a message, but why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Okay, why? What do I do? I don't know why I keep saying HDR10. Anyways, it just went away. Cool. Right on. No idea what it did. I'm sorry, what? Of those.
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a... collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about. Perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. Hang on, MJ.
What's going on, Bo?
I should have been home. MJ, where's... Harry.
Pete. You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
Harry.
We are not, Harry. We are.
Made her scream. Wow.
Let her go.
Show him what he's missing.
That's Scream from Separation Anxiety, one of, I guess, six Venom children. Control are you now?
Look at what you're doing! This isn't control!
I'm in complete control!
Pete! What's happening to me?
trick.
Don't listen to those voices. They aren't telling the truth.
So loud. It hurts.
Don't listen to those voices. They aren't telling the truth. I heard them too. I know how it feels.
They're always about you. You can't keep a job. You can't pay the mortgage.
Oh, fuck you.
But Harry, we'll be okay.
And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man.
Remember your book? You said you want to help people.
Nobody read it. Nobody cares. It's not true. If I helped one person, it was worth it.
Help me!
Oh my fucking god.
Still think you're stronger, do you?
Let's beat you once, let's beat you twice, and let's get fucking decimated, because why the fuck not?
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you! My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill! I write words I don't believe! Make it stop! Make it stop! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
Really?
You always were arrogant.
And I dodged, but sure, don't get my button impressed.
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers! Leads! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do! Make it stop! Make it stop! Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete, I need you too.
Ah!
How many times am I to fight?
You just want to stay the stronger half. What? Don't feel special anymore?
What? No! You're stronger than me in so many ways! You've been single-handedly holding our lives together! I'm sorry, MJ! I took you for granted!
MJ is gone!
No! You aren't! I'm sorry I caused you so much pain! The house! My job! Our life together! I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't! I should have listened!
Whoa.
I should have been there! We're a team! Me and you! I never want your life to be worse, to make mine better! Your dreams are just as important as mine!
You're lying!
You're just as important!
Enough!
Why don't you, like, grapple like I fucking told you to do? Oh, that's fair driving.
So loud. It hurts.
Just talk to me.
Jonah, kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you.
Let's just say the same shit over and over and over the past hour. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Hey, can you get my text? City Hall is... This is bad, man. Head in there now.
two of three spider bots. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's, sorry. That's how you want to be. Complicated.
I'll be there soon.
Do you think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Miss Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just... You know, I wanted to make sure...
We're fine. We're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now...
So sorry, gotta put you on hold. Get out of here! I'll take care of them! Big boy coming in with friends.
Not done.
Kill the spider first. These beasts can wait.
Oh, you guys just snuck right up, huh? That's super cool.
Avoid him.
Fire in the hole.
Trying to poison us?
Please, don't leave me! Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Oh my God, thank you.
Sure. Put him down.
You're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
No more hunters? No more hunters. Hello again, Ms. Morales. Sorry for the interruption. But like I was saying, trust me. I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Spider bot.
All right, updates. Just found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor.
She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts. Because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. So keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
Hey, uglies! How about picking on me?
Gotta go soon.
Take care getting home. And if anyone needs help again, the Spider-Man will be around.
Depending on how it goes, today might be my last day at work. They released the schedule for next week, and I am working one day scheduled, and I am not doing that. I would much rather just... Nope. Not doing that at all. So I'm going to have a little talk with them today. Depending on how that goes, depending on whether or not I come back fast or not.
Thank you.
This one, boy, this thing's a pain in the ass. We've got most of them, though. Froze for a bit, and Twitch does that. I don't know. Whenever I have free time. Usually that's before work. Or after work, depending on work hours. Okay. I'm in Hell's Kitchen now. Back in Midtown. Splat. Of course, I'm gonna be done. I'm gonna play for another hour or so. Well, now I'm in Chinatown. I've been in China, oh my god. I'm just not interested. What the fuck is that slingshot thing on the map? Guess that's what it is. Well, I guess I just don't motherfucking find it. Wasted the last 20 minutes looking for it.
Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
There's no sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Jacob told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Despite you trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I just literally killed like 8 of them at the same time.
All clear. Let's get him out of there.
Not the first time we've seen you.
Some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
Weird. Weird.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing, it fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on them than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control,
use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find. Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found some. I think.
Miles!
Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Miles! More incoming!
Again?
Come on!
Nothing's working! I can't slow them down!
You have to keep fighting!
Everyone he puts away! They keep coming back!
Must be frustrating! Putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. Like they never stop. That's enough. I get it. Do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
I've been trying to do that. Drop from the fucking ceiling.
Is that?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
The debt, I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. May's house.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Not a destination.
It is her.
She's dead because of you. Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
Be another way. Maybe
we have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think that could neutralize it and free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. Try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Well, I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna do that.
We did it.
on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
Oh, he's anti-Venom, huh? That's cool.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Come here, you.
This is unreal! Hey there, big guy! Let's try this again!
We lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think Miles just saved my life.
What? What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. And Pete, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article. And gave my landlord notice.
Does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, There's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feelings mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
There's more? Damn. I guess in all the other areas I didn't do, huh? Not really. Oh, five. Just get the blood on and get one. Nice. I mean, yeah, that's cool. Did you know they still had any content in the numbers too? They added more shit than came with the base game. I haven't even looked at that game in years. That's cool though.
While I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Or not. Looks like I'm level 60.
Unprecedented time in modern history. A hero rises to change his costume? What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom.
Better check out that nest. Get ready for something dark. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Calming breath. I'm ready.
Hello?
I can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Would you not bite me? I literally just asked you to not bite me. Okay, why is this shit being fucking absurd? Thank you.
Peter! They keep coming!
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Take care of yourselves, okay?
You've been watching Black Mass? Nice. I'm not that far yet. They look ridiculous with difficulty you're in. Amazing. So, like, normal. Yeah, some of them are fucking ridiculous. But it's all based on, like, the RNG.
Get over there quick.
The RNG of how frequent they might attack and what type they are.
Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've got to find a way to get through to Harry.
Dumbass started on my eyes.
I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connors.
Yeah, I don't do that. I mean, it's fine, but like... I don't trust difficulty settings to do anything but give them more HP, give you less HP type of deal. So I never bother with it. Unless I have fun with the game and then I'll go for it. First one being piss easy.
That's
yeah.
A nest. I better check it out.
Miles was easy too. Okay, get the fuck out of the way. Thank you.
This never gets easier.
I'm busy throwing shit. Hello? How about you fuck off? And then suddenly there's 20 of them. No, that's cool. Adding more enemies does not make your game harder. Advance this right in the way for a while. That's fine. Not fucking Tom.
Trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Yay. I don't care. Still need one more Spider-Bot here. And they looked a lot already. Just, on for a little bit longer, and then we're going to...
Norman, what are you doing?
Call it there in a few.
Son. We are healthy. Strong. This is what you want. Isn't it?
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Where's the rest of it?
Please don't. What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him. You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote. How? By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Okay, let's go do that.
Folks, listen up. If you can hear this podcast and you're still on the island of Manhattan...
Another nest! These things freak me out! Hello? Anyone here? This is Black State in control, Pete. You can do this.
Coming!
survival plates early. Not too bad. Just sometimes they're obnoxious. Okay. That symbiotes? That is. Let me glide, damn.
Stay inside, everyone! I won't let anything happen to you! Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else.
One shot killed you? Okay. Sure.
Symbiotes are trying to get at those people. Okay, they're gone.
I thought I almost... Thank you.
Ricochet's pretty cool.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming. Won't last much longer. Stay calm, everyone. I can handle this.
No.
Not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
Maybe you're not so bad after all. Thank you.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry, I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you somewhere.
Hello? I'm getting if you are. That real quick. Did you climb up the wall? Thank you.
It's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connors said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started.
Well, yeah. This ain't too bad. Peter just has one more suit to get. So can't do Mysterians or anything. Just gonna do this.
To check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete.
Yeah, we're just gonna call it right here. We'll pick up later on. So, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Later.